in high and low places. Every necromancy worker, every other worker, every witch, every warlock, the Holy Ghost is in the house. Somebody give him glory. Somebody give him glory. Upon his shoulder, watch this. His name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father. So the Son named Jesus and the Father named Jesus. Jesus said in John 14, the Comforter, which is the Holy Ghost, shall come. My name. So when Jesus tell Peter in Acts chapter 2, we see where Matthew 28 was fulfilled. They said, "Men and brethren, what shall we do?" Peter said, "Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus." You are somebody to be baptized the right way. You are where you belong. You belong in the name of Jesus. By the name of Jesus, there's power. In the name of Jesus, there's victory. In the name of Jesus, when they shout it, demons have to flee. When they will come at you, you can't say, "Fine, that's what I really want." But you show the name. Receive your gift, receive your anointing. Tonight is your night. No more. In the name of Jesus, somebody need to break free. No more. Holy Ghost. Men are not going to be in the same house. Men are not going to be in the same job tomorrow. No more. A mighty time of elevation. A mighty time of movement. No more. Is there a backslider tonight who wants to be restored to the Lord? If you are here, raise your hand. No.
Hallelujah.
So our church owns up. We have three hands. Our church owns up. Our church owns up. You baptized in the name of Jesus right this morning? You baptized? You ready to come back to the Lord tonight? You ready to come back to the Lord tonight, my dear? You ready to come up to the Lord tonight, my dear? Then come up in front of the Lord. We must get results, Pastor. We have three backsliders.
One
just want to be baptized. One day to be baptized. A whole church.
Father, we accept the seed.
Glory!
The first fruit of this week.
Praise God.
We honor you, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because we know that you're going to do greater things.
Thank you, God.
And great and mighty things. Father, we give you praise. We thank you for Annie.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes.
We thank you.
Thank you.
We glorify your name.
Glory.
In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Bless God.
Glory. Yes! Yes!
Journey so me now go backslide. Looking through the spirit and the physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Know me a the worker, God a me boss. My whole life, he endorsed. Take me from the mud and